So please accept this as your personal invitation to come to the WHBB WTUN Open House Sunday between the hours of 1 and 8 p.m. You will meet the WHBB WTUN staff, be shown through our new building, and be given an opportunity to register for many attractive door prizes. Make your plans now to attend the WHBB WTUN Open House Sunday, July 16th, between 1 and 8 p.m.
Jack Thomas reminding you, vacation season traditionally ends on Labor Day, and that's the day WHBB will award some lucky person free vacation gas. Here's all you gotta do: save all your vacation gasoline tickets. When you reach your vacation destination, send us a postcard addressed to WHBB Box 1055, Selma, Alabama 36201. From all the cards received, one will be drawn, and the person mailing that card gets free vacation gas courtesy WHBB. Don't forget WHBB while vacationing. You might win free vacation gasoline courtesy Selma's number one.
1490 WHBB.
Somewhere. Phone call, there's a party going on. 942 with Jack Thomas.
Tuesday weather.
Fair to partly cloudy tonight through Wednesday night and Thursday. A slight chance of mostly afternoon thundershowers on Wednesday, becoming more likely on Thursday. Tonight and tomorrow night's low in the mid-60s, and tomorrow's high in the upper 80s. The chance of rain is 20% on Wednesday. The current temperature downtown at the Power Tower, it is 75 degrees.
If you've got the time, we've got the summer.
WHBB,
back to the charts we go. Vaya con Dios, this is Dawn.
Now the Hacienda Fields.
WHBB Music.
9:45 from Selma's number one on the All Hit Survey song. Number one, Brandy. This is Looking Glass. WHBB's current all-hit music survey, available at your favorite record dealer downtown or in the mall. That is Looking Glass, song called Brandy. 9:48 with Jack Thomas.
All summer long.
That's Wayne Newton's song called Daddy Don't You Walk So Fast. 9:51 at WHBB, where the hits just keep on coming. Here's Beverly Bremers to sing a song called We're Free.
I give myself.
Tomorrow night's low in the mid-60s. Tomorrow's high in the upper 80s. The chance of rain Wednesday is 20%. The current temperature downtown, 76 degrees. WHBB, 1969, BB Gold, the Archies here, Sugar, Sugar.
Sugar.
From 1969, that's the Archies on WHBB, song called Sugar, Sugar, 1022 with Jack Thomas.
WHBB loves you. WHBB.
Wonderful world of fashion at Brits.
It's a rug riot.
And, hey, folks, for cool comfort, call Leonard Lennox Ingram at Buxton Plumbing, Heating, and Cooling.
Super Sun makes you smile.
WHBB, the big 1490.
1024, WHBB. From the 21490 Telequest line, there's Mac Davis to sing. Baby, don't you get hooked on me.
Girl, you're getting.
Baby, baby, don't get hooked on me.
Good evening, 76 degrees at WHBB Studios. Total weather follows this news. Jack Thomas reporting. Governor George Wallace appeared tonight before the Democratic National Convention in Miami Beach. His wheelchair was lifted up to the platform and rolled to the speaker's rostrum. He was given a standing ovation. Wallace acknowledged the cheers. He said he appreciated an opportunity to address the convention, and he told the delegates he was speaking on behalf of America's average citizens. Wallace is backing minority planks in the proposed Democratic platform. A particular issue is the matter of school busing. Two Camp Hill men were arrested today and charged with murder and the slaying of a young Bible salesman from Texas. Police say Jimmy Hicks and Roman Silliman, both of Camp Hill, were charged in the stabbing death of Tom Hollingsworth II of Fort Worth, Texas. Police say they were charged with robbing Hollingsworth of $9.05. The body of the 24-year-old Texas seminary student was found near Camp Hill last week. The state Supreme Court has set September 11th as the date for the impeachment trial of Talladega County Sheriff Luke Brewer. The impeachment proceedings were begun by Attorney General Bill Baxley after a grand jury indicted Brewer on 7 counts, including buying, receiving, and concealing stolen property, embezzlement of a car, accepting a bribe, challenging to a duel, and threatening and harassment over the telephone. Brewer has been sheriff of Talladega County for 14 years. Arthur Bremer, charged with shooting Governor Wallace, has been granted a postponement in his state trial, which was to begin tomorrow. Defense attorney Benjamin Lapsik argued he needed more time to prepare his case. Earlier, he received an indefinite delay in Bremer's federal trial with the same argument. Selma Land weather next.
Hurricane Agnes. She started small, then she went to town. Towns like Richmond and Harrisburg, Wheeling, Elmira, and she killed hundreds. And hundreds of thousands were left suffering. The American Red Cross needs well over $10 million right now for the flood relief all across the United States. Please help us. Send contributions now to the American Red Cross Flood Relief, Washington, D.C., 2006.
Fair to partly cloudy tonight through Wednesday night and Thursday. A slight chance of mostly afternoon thundershowers Wednesday, becoming more likely on Thursday. Tonight and tomorrow night's low in the mid-60s. Tomorrow's high in the upper 80s. The chance of rain Wednesday is 20%. The current temperature at 505 Lauderdale Street, Selma, 76 degrees. Good evening, Jack Thomas, WHBB News. Tommy James, song called Cat's Eye in the Window, 1033 WHBB, turning on a super summer with Jack Thomas and Neil Diamond. On the WHBB Current All Hit Music Survey, song number 28, that is Neil Diamond, song Sung Blue, 1036 on the Jack Thomas Show.
We at WHBB WTUN are proud of our new studio.
From 1965, that's the Birds and Mr. Tambourine Man, 1039 with Jack Thomas reminding you, for Selma Land weather information 24 hours a day, call the Selma 10 Shop Weather Service at 872-4252. That's 872-4252.
1490 WHBB.
WHBB, turning on a super summer. How can I be sure? It's David Cassidy to sing.
How can I be sure?
That is David Cassidy, How Can I Be Sure? 1043 at WHBB.
Selma Lane's Big 1490 WHBB.
Okay now, here's the action. Yeah. Beach pants, backpacks, and floppy hats.
Where'd you get this stuff?
Your order in the mail for beach pants, backpacks, and floppy hats. Pure, natural, 100% cotton with red and white checks that say Coca-Cola, and it's the real thing. Nothing over $2.98 with proof of purchase. Get details and cartons of Coke.
Tuesday weather.
Fair to partly cloudy tonight through Wednesday night and Thursday with a slight chance of afternoon and evening thundershowers Wednesday, becoming more likely on Thursday. Tonight and tomorrow night's low in the mid-60s. Tomorrow's high in the upper 80s. The chance of rain is 20% on Wednesday. The current temperature downtown at WHBB All New Studios, 505 Lauderdale Street, 76 degrees. 10:45 on the Jack Thomas Show. Reminding you, open house is Sunday from 1 until 8 o'clock. We'll see you then. Back to the charts we go as WHBB proudly presents much more of what you're tuned in for. That is all hit music. This is Bill Withers at Lean On Me.
Sometimes in our lives,
all summer long.
And Selma's number one with Jack Thomas on a Tuesday. Stevie Wonder and Superwoman. That was little Stevie Wonder on WHBB's song called Superwoman on the WHBB Jack Thomas radio program, turning on a super summer.
1490 WHBB.
Going out especially to one Mr. Jim Acock, who shall return to the scene in the next couple of days. How do you do? This is Mouth and McNeil to see.
Once I said I want a shoe, I don't remember why.
It's 76 degrees at WHBB 1490 in Selma, Alabama. It's 10:55.
This is news from American Contemporary Radio, and I'm Scott Shurian in Los Angeles. Another long night in Miami Beach, Florida. Details on that story in 60 seconds.
Hi, I'm Pinocchio. Big nose and all that, you know. But seriously, lots of kids don't know about me. How can kids read if they don't have any...
on the docks of Hawaii. President Nixon mixed business with pleasure again today. The president met for a while with key aides. He talked by phone with John Connally and then spent part of the day driving around Southern California. That's the report that's making contemporary news.
1490 WHBB, WTUN Stereo 100, the sound of service in Selma.
Selma land weather, fair to partly cloudy tonight through Wednesday night and Thursday. A slight chance of mostly afternoon thundershowers Wednesday, becoming more likely on Thursday. Tonight and tomorrow night's low in the mid-60s, tomorrow's high in the upper 80s. The chance of rain Wednesday is 20%. The current temperature downtown, 76 degrees. Thank you, girl. 1104, WHBB, turning on a super summer with Jack Thomas. Holly's here. He ain't heavy. He's my brother.
The road is long.
BB Gulf, 1970, The Hollies. He ain't heavy. He's my brother. 1107 on The Jack Thomas Show.
WHBB,
by request at 21490, the WHBB telequest line, the Osmonds, and hold her time. That's the Osmonds on WHBB, song called Hold Her Time. And that's your cue to move!
If you've got the time, we've got the summer.
WHBB, WHBB, WHBB.
11:11 with Jack Thomas on the air on his finale on a Tuesday night. Song of mine, a light climax here. A song called Life and Breath to Me.
If you be.
Pretty song, that is Climax, song called Life and Breath to Me, 1111 on WHBB.
WHBB loves you. WHBB loves you.
We at WHBB, WTUN, are proud of our new studios.
Building.
WHBB, all hit music.
It's 11:16 on WHBB, proud to be number one since who knows when. Turning on a super summer with super soul sounds of 72, Bobby Vinton and Sealed with a Kiss.
Though we gotta say goodbye.
Turned partly cloudy tonight through Wednesday with a slight chance of mostly afternoon thunder showers Wednesday, becoming more likely on Thursday. Tonight and tomorrow night's low in the mid-60s, Wednesday and Thursday's high in the upper 80s. The chance of rain 20% on Wednesday. The temperature downtown at 505 Lauderdale Street, 76 degrees. Long, cool woman in a black dress. The Hollies to see. The Hollies by request on Selma's number one, 11:21 on the Jack Thomas Show, turning on a super summer.
1490 WHB. Music.
11:25 with a big 1490. Jack Thomas to you, BJ Thomas to you. That's what friends are for.
Friends are like music.
Something.
That is BJ Thomas. That's what friends are for. It's 11:30.
WHBB.
McCartney's on WHBB from the 1490 All Hit Music Survey. Mary Had a Little Lamb. It's 11:32 on the Jack Thomas Show.
1969 was a souvenir year.
September 13th, 1969. Johnny Maestro and the Brooklyn Bridge. Song called Your Husband and My Wife.
She knows I am true, but what she don't know is I'm true.
That's the Brooklyn Bridge song called Your Husband, My Wife. 11:35 on the final hour of the final Jack Thomas radio program. Nice to have you along.
1490 WHBB.
Mr. Tony Orlando here. Those two pretty girls he sings with, they call themselves Dawn. Got a hit record here. Listen.
Now the hacienda's dark, the town we sleep.
That is Dawn on WHBB, song called Vaya con Dios, of course, which is Spanish for a goo goo baraba jackal. Right, it's 11:38 on the Jack Thomas Show. Got 76 degrees on the outside. The weatherman says fair to partly cloudy tonight through tomorrow night with a slight chance of mostly afternoon thunder showers. Tonight's low in the 60s, tomorrow's high in the upper 80s. Chance of rain Wednesday, 20%. The current temperature downtown at the Power Tower, it is 76 degrees. Jack Thomas presents the Partridge Family. A song called Breaking Up Is So Hard to Do. Cassidy, Shirley Jones, and the Partridge Family, and Breaking Up Is So Hard to Do. 11:41 on the Jack Thomas Show.
WHBB remembers.
1970 Golden on WHBB.
Here in this room, this narrow room,
where life belongs.
That is Jimette Brown on WHBB from 1970, song called Morning. It's 11:45.
Selma Lane's Big 1490 WHBB.
Used to laugh.
Used to cry.
Guess I'll start it all again.
and Sounds of America on WHBB's song called I Need You.
WHBB,
11:47. Good evening, good looking. Nice to have you along on the Jack Thomas Show. It's too late to turn back now. Cornelius Brothers and Sister Rose sing. Minutes before 12 o'clock on WHBB on the final Jack Thomas radio program presenting Michael Jackson, Baby, I Want to Be Where You Are. Michael Jackson and Baby Baby. Oh, baby, I want to be where you are. Well, folks, friends and neighbors, this is it. The final Jack Thomas radio program on WHBB Radio. And I have this long, dramatic, elaborate speech that I had prepared right now. But I don't think I want to do it because I might start bawling here. No, it's kind of sad. Yes, it is. I started, of course, at WHBB in May of 1971. And I have worked here part-time and full-time since that time and have enjoyed it so, so very much. And I'm returning to Anniston, Alabama, and returning to college, Jacksonville State University, and hope to finish one of these days. If I keep hanging in there long enough, maybe they'll feel sorry for me and go ahead and graduate me, you know. So I want to say on the radio goodbye to my many listeners, and I hope that's the case, and my few friends, I know that's the case, and my friends here at WHBB, especially to Gary Fuller, and number one man in the whole entire world, Mr. Gary Fuller. And, of course, Colonel Miles Hardy, my old buddy, he's a sight in this world. And our super engineer, Mr. Jim Lumpkin, who keeps WHBB and WTUN and the background music and the weather service and everything else here going. That's Jim Lumpkin. He's to be congratulated, I assure you. And my old buddy Sammy George, who is currently with Talton Broadcasting Company in Centerville, Alabama. And Rod Moyes, of course, I'm sure you recognize that name, Super Jock, right here on WHBB. And Jim Aycock, the young man who I am replacing this week, as a matter of fact, who has been in the hospital. I understand he is out right now and will probably return to work, possibly before the weekend, if not, then definitely on Monday. And, of course, Dave Rigdon and our copywriter, Charlie Moore, who does a fine job here at the Big 1490, writing all our commercials and so forth. And Mrs. Averett, our office manager, who fills the checks out. I especially like her. And Gary Dobbs, our news director, doing a fantastic job with news around Selma. Mr. Gary Dobbs, of course, during the Wilby fire, did a fantastic job and really made quite an impression in my mind as being a number one newsman. And, of course, our owner and general manager, Mr. Julius E. Talton, a mighty, 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 mighty fine man to work for. And, of course, it's kind of ironic. I have been looking forward to this open house for the past year and a half in our new studios. And it's Sunday, and I won't be here to enjoy it. So it's kind of ironic. And I do ask you, though, if you can, possibly, to come by WHBB Studios on Sunday between 1 and 8 o'clock and just see what we have here. You'll be quite surprised, I guarantee you. If you've never been in a radio station before, you walk through the doors of 505 Lauderdale Street and you've got a surprise in store for you. We have, of course, WHBB, our main AM radio station here, plus our FM station, WTUN, and various and sundry other things around the station here, and you'll get quite a kick out of it, I assure you. And there are also door prizes, I understand. And that is, of course, Sunday between 1 and 8 p.m. So we ask you to come by our studios here and get to see them if you'd like to. That's 505 Lauderdale Street. So I guess I have to sign off here and say bye-bye, and I hope that sometimes I might run into you and you might tell me that you heard my name on WHBB and that you enjoyed my program, and I hope so very much that you did. I try so hard to play what you want to hear and say what you want to hear me say and do the best job that I can. And once again, I want to say bye-bye, and please, whatever you do, continue to listen to WHBB, because this radio station is beyond, I can't really describe it. Just a fantastic place to work and a fantastic place to listen. WHBB 1490 on your dial in good old Selma, Alabama. And now that's going to do it for the very last time.
Jack Thomas plays more music.
We're not a moving thing, and I couldn't make it stay. This hour of love we share would always be. There'd be no coming day to shine a morning light, make us realize our night is over. When you walk away from me, there is no place to put my hand, except to shade my eyes against the sun that rises o'er the land. Watch you walk away, somehow I have to let you go. Now it's over. If you knew just how I really feel, you might be turning yet. There are so many times that people have to love and then forget. Though there might have been a way, I have to force myself to say it's over. I turn my back, turn my collar to the wind, move along in silence, trying not to think at all. I send my feet before me, walk the silent street before me. It's over. Not a moving thing, and I couldn't make it stay. This hour of love we share would always be. There'd be no coming day to shine a morning light, make us realize our night is over. It's over.
With the conclusion of the preceding program, WHBB and WTUN bring to a close another broadcast day. WHBB has been serving you on the assigned frequency of 1490 kilohertz with a power output of 1000 watts daytime and 250 watts nighttime. WTUN Stereo 100 is serving you with 3000 watts effective rated power at 100.1 megahertz, as authorized by the Federal Communications Commission. WHBB and WTUN are owned and operated by the Talton Broadcasting Company, with studios and offices located at 505 Lauderdale in Selma. The management and staff of WHBB and WTUN bid you a very pleasant good night and invite you to join us again tomorrow morning at 5 o'clock for another day of broadcasting activities. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem.